Hey, everybody, back again. And like I said before, and I can say it a thousand times over and over again, what a game. Woodland Wolverines, ain't you? How you guys feel? Can you feel that vibration coming up? Well, you might can't because you weren't here. You should have been here. Me and my man Richie Altman definitely seen one heck of a game. When the Wolverines came out victorious, and it's been a long time. This is part three of a rivalry that's been happening for a long time. Coach G, how you feel? They good. Hey, you already know. They always let them kids do the talking with the pads. And a couple of the kids sitting right here in front of you was doing a lot of talking with a lot of pad work. How you guys feel about today's game? Anything different that you would change about today's game? Ooh, don't let that much points get scored up. Let's stay still and stay forward there, big dog. And my man right here, what would you change about today's game? Just straight good job. You know how they do. So, ladies and gentlemen, we have a couple MVPs to go out of here real quick. We'll try to make this quick and fast. Offensive MVP goes my big dog right here. I got something for you. Defensive MVP. This guy caused some havoc. Check my YouTube. Check the videos. This guy was causing havoc right there in the fourth quarter. And I cannot forget this one right here. I know Jay Williams. I think I know Greg and those guys pretty good. Game of the week. But this trophy has to go almost to the other guy right here. Another MVP. These two right here was definitely dangerous. Ladies and gentlemen, your winners of tonight's game of the week. Woo, those Woodland Wolverines. You know what it is. It's your man, I Am The Voice Sports Reporter of South Carolina, the Professor. And we out here behind God's back in Woodland. And I'm out.